fledgling sports franchises have come and gone here in Central Florida, but there's a new soccer team in town that believes you'll actually get a kick out of them. And as Pat Clark tells us tonight, chances are you'll know some of the players from the MISL's Orlando Sharks.
If Jorge goes and he dummies the ball, now the ball's played out, now you're here.
From an old rundown practice facility in Longwood, Orlando Sharks head coach Jake Dancy emits a fresh excitement that can only be found in an expansion team. After weeks of preparing, the Sharks, at long last, are ready to play for keeps.
You know, they want to go out and play against the competition, and it's another expansion team, so it's going to be a well-fought game, and it's going to be an evenly matched game, to be honest with you.
The Sharks are wise enough to know that a sure bet way to get fans to the arena is to showcase talent from right here in Central Florida. That important first step was taken when a former Rollins star was made the team's first ever draft pick.
Anthony Santiago, who grew up in Oviedo and starred for the Tars, is new, although not necessarily partial to the indoor game, one of a handful of local players who make up this Orlando roster.
We're great athletes, we're good players, and we're going to bring an exciting game and hopefully some wins.
The indoor game is fast and combines actions and scoring not only from soccer, but basketball and hockey as well.
There's cheerleaders, there's goals, there's soccer, there's everything.
You guarantee they'll be entertained.
I would be very surprised if you weren't, but everybody I've met and everybody I've introduced to the game, they've loved it.
The Sharks kick their inaugural game at the Amway Arena Friday night at 7:30. From Longwood, Pat Clark, WESH 2 Sports.
The Orlando Sharks open their home schedule Friday night at 7:35 against the New Jersey Ironmen. Games will be played inside the Amway Arena.